Hey everyone, how is it going? I hope you're doing fine today. In this tutorial, I will show you a quick tutorial and easy how to create and interpolate text effect in Inkscape. Let's begin. Right, type a text, press T, and type. Turn the font to. Press F1 and hold Ctrl Shift on the keyboard to create a proportional scale around here. Just make it fit to the page. Now we're going to use the interpolate effect, but first convert to path. In path, choose object to path. Now we cannot edit the text anymore because it's become a path, and make this text separate into letters. So right click, choose ungroup. This is important, otherwise the interpolate is not working. Let's try with M first. So I'm just going to move to here and place the M to this. Change the letter color to this color. Press D to activate the drop tool and click this. Or you can input this color code to here. And let's give the white stroke on the M. So click this M letter and on the left corner, right click, choose white. On this edit objects, click this. Change the stroke width to 3. And duplicate the M letter, press Ctrl D. Place it on here. We can scale it down a little, hold Ctrl Shift. So the important thing in interpolate, you must define where the direction you want. So what I mean is, if you click this as the first one and this the second one, and go to extension, generate from path, choose the interpolate. And let's make the steps to 21. And activate this lab preview to see what happened. So we want the opposite things. Cancel it. Make sure this is the first one and this the second one, and go to extension again, generate from path, choose the interpolate, and activate this lab preview to see what happened. Pretty nice. And hit apply, then close. You can move it to the lower back, click this, and let's delete these two original letters. And do the same thing to the another letter. Sample this O. Press Ctrl D to duplicate again. On here. And scale it down. Press Ctrl Shift. Give it a stroke. So I'm going to select these two. And on here, right click, choose white. Change the stroke style to pixel. And make sure it's in 3 pixel, or you can input the number what you want here. Don't forget, this is the first one and this the second one, and go to extension, generate from path, choose the interpolate, and activate this layer preview to see what happened. Alright, apply then close. Click the interpolated text, move it to the lower back, and just delete the original one. Make some nice arrangement. You can send it to the front. And do the same thing for the other letters. You can turn off the toggle snapping to move it freely. Now we're going to transform these objects a little with path effect. Sample click this O and go to path, choose the pad effect, click this plus icon and choose the envelope deformation. Right, you can try with the bottom bend path. Now we can make a little movement to this bottom path around here, not too much. For the T for deformation, and choose this left, because this on the left is the back for the T. And with M, and last thing, add some background and the text element. Add some background with the rectangle tool, click this icon. And make sure you turn on this toggle snapping, so easier to snap when you drag in. And change it to white color. And move it to the lower back. And the text element, but first add some ruler, so easy to align it. On here. Here and on here. So type a text, press T and type change the font to, press T and change the color to this color. Add some rectangle here. Press Ctrl D to duplicate. Type, you can rotate it by clicking once again till you see this rotate again, and hold Ctrl Shift to make a 15 degree increment. Place it on here and hold Ctrl to scale it up. Alright, remove these guides, we're going to view and uncheck these guides. We can add another version, so I'm going to duplicate this. Press Ctrl D and place it on here. And let's change the color to the opposite. That's it. Just remember for the letter, if you want to do the interpolate effect, make sure it's in ungroup to make the interpolate work. You can try to experiment with the color and many more here. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.